Hey guys, Kim here. Robert Oster Ink has been flying off our shelves and everyone is absolutely loving it. I do have a couple of favorites myself, but I wanted to try something a little bit darker. The name Red Orange is perfect for this ink because it's not quite red, it's not quite orange, it's a perfect in between.